the Goose Island Bourbon County Stout. It's only released one time a year on Black Friday. Most people know that Goose Island is from Chicago. Bourbon County Stout's made in Chicago. They actually started the barrel wear, the barrel aging program of aging beer in used bourbon barrels about 22 years ago. A lot of people don't realize that where they age the stuff. It's not at the brewery, it's at their off-site barrel warehouse, and I was fortunate enough to take a tour of that warehouse. It's amazing. It's like the Rick houses in Kentucky with the bourbon. The barrels are not filled with bourbon, but with the good stuff, the Bourbon County Stout, and aged for right around a year, sometimes longer for some of the special variants. So here's the tour of the Goose Island Barrel Warehouse. Enjoy. Cheers. Tour of the barrel warehouse. The aroma of walking into the barrel warehouse is amazing. It's just very, you can smell the bourbon, you can smell the Bourbon County Stout, but there's other beers that Goose Island makes that are aged in bourbon barrels, wine barrels, which you probably got a few glimpses of. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Feel free to like and subscribe. Check out my other videos, including my Goose Island shopping spree on Black Friday, which I linked that below. Feel free to share, feel free to subscribe if you enjoy this. I try to make videos weekly here around the Chicago area. A lot of it dealing with, some of it dealing with beer, but others just fun stuff around Chicago, including 60,000 rubber ducks being poured into the Chicago River. So that's a fun one too. I'll link that below, but enjoy. And it's been fun until next time. Cheers.